For security reasons, please keep this door closed.
I hope you found something or someone useful inside.
You saw what I could not. It seems the malady is quite right about you.
Silent watch over the seas.
The deck beneath you groans and trembles, like the ship itself is awaking from a slumber. A deep sigh emerges, unmistakably the sound of a living being.
You are not the witch. You are not Dallas. You sang the song. Now you must decide my fate. Are you to be my new mistress? Perhaps lizard blood does not truly run cold then. Thank you. But I cannot be free again. Not truly. I am a vessel, and must be guided. Let me take you wherever you wish. We can depart as soon as you are ready. Ask. I am here to serve in all ways.
The bow of the ship creaks downwards on the swell of the ocean. In the breeze above you, the faintest hint of what might have been a melancholy sigh.
Once, I was an elf. I passed away and was reborn as an ancestor tree, in a beautiful forest surrounded by kin of both flesh and root. But that time has passed. I saw that forest reduced to a dead place. Then I was taken away. My memories were lost, like the leaves from my branches.
The sails overhead billow outwards suddenly. The sun is blocked, momentarily casting the dragon figurehead into shadow.
Magisters, they raised sacred elven lands and uprooted ancestor trees from the earth. I was one of them. They tore me apart and turned me into this monstrosity. Of course, wherever there is sea, I will endeavor to bring you. Consult with your companions and set a course.
The ship's awake. Good. Is she ready to sail? Dying to hear them.
Her face crumples into a mask of concern. Her eyes are large and soulless.
Why? Because I care, of course. You are so very, very welcome.
Our sacred ancestor trees turned into the slaves of warmongers.
Well, what have we...
A slow, toothless smile stretches across her face.
To driftwood, then. It most certainly is.
Forward.
With the sun on their backs and the wind in their sails, the Godwoken watched Fort Joy shrink behind them. of the Lady Vengeance had not gone unnoticed.
I respect your metal, sorcerers. You steal my ship, kill my bishop, and ally with demons. But you have no idea what you're really dealing with.
We are ready, Mistress.
Yes, but are they?
I swear, Mistress. I swear they'll perform admirably.
Very well. Show me. Goodbye, sorcerers.
This is my ship. I won't see it taken from under my feet. You, act!
Oh, for the love of the void.
Listen up. We can't win this one, but I can get us to safety. You'll need to buy me time. Show us what you can do, Godwoken.
Godwoken? Parasites, rather.
I'll take care of it, Mistress.
You fight for such wild.
Stop that elf! Her sorcery must be silenced! It's like lava flowing through me! I can't contain it for long!
Thank you.
Dallas.
I'm glad that your doubts have been put to rest, my honor.
Thank you. turned on us or just lost its mind? Turned on us or just lost its mind? shield has gone mad!
Well, what?
A slow
to driftwood, then.
It must.
Forward.
I respect your metal, sorcerers. You steal my ship. Kill my bishop.
We are.
Yes, but.
I swear.
Very well. Goodbye.
This is my ship. I won't see it taken from under my feet. You.
Oh, for the love of the... Listen up. We can't show us what you can do.
God woken.
I'll take...
Here's a block. Let's see how it suits.
Stop that help! Her sorcery must be silenced. It's like lava flowing through me. I can't contain it.
Thank you.
take me again, Dallas.
sacred ancestor trees, turned into the slaves of warmongers. Island behind us. Our sacred ancestor trees turned into the slaves of warmongers.
Well, what?
A slow tooth to driftwood, then.
It must.
Forward!
With the.
I respect your metal, sorcerers.
We.
Yes,
I.
Very well.
Goodbye.
This is my ship. I won't see it taken from under my feet. You!
For the love of the...
Listen up. We can't
show us what you...
God woken.
I'll take...
Here's a Let's see how it suits you.
Stop that elf! Her sorcery must be silenced. God, like a fork in my belly, ready to burst.
Take me again.